last week on Fox Pro Furtakers. Big Al set a Furtaker record on the rolling prairie of Alberta. In 2 days, he and John Bear dropped 10 coyotes.
Triples don't happen very much in life.
Every predator hunter should do something like this at least once in their life.
Today, the boys finished the last leg of their hunt. 2 days with Corey Jarvis in the most coyote-rich country in North America. They look to hit another level.
Another triple, man. Another triple.